cat clock. Anzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasa to mousu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
Washi ga tsuite yaro.
Interesting cat. Well, hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Neo. Today it looks like we're heading down into these mines. Now, before I move on to those, I have upgraded my gear. I am now level 18. I've changed a couple of things, learned a couple of things, stuff that I don't really need to, just need to get rid of stuff. I've still got my ninjutsu points. I'm really not... I was gonna go ninjutsu, but then... Onyo, say, I think I'm saying it right, just correct me if I'm not, but this stuff here just look like such a massive boost, especially in this game where things are weak to different things and stuff. So they were a massive boost. I have got an extra skill point to you that I can use for this, but at the moment I've do you know what, we'll stick it in that. I wasn't going to, but we'll put it in that just because, you know, living weapon. But anyway, yeah, I haven't really done much to my gear. I did do the mission where you can learn your ninjutsu skills and stuff like that. But as I said, I'm not a big fan of ninjutsu, so I'm probably not going to go that way. I have also learned as well. I'm much better at this game. How's he not dead? Much better at the game now than I was beforehand. Destroy a couple of things. Arrows, let's open this up. More arrows, yeah. That's a box that I can't get in. So yeah, I know pretty much all of the buttons now. If there's still things that I'm missing out on, let me know. So I don't know why I'm destroying these things, I'm just rambling on. But anyway, let's get a move on. There's a guy really close to me. Can I sneak up on? Yeah, I kind of failed. Alright then, let's go. So I've also heard that the boss on this level is like much, much harder. Much harder than the original was. The scaling is quite high on this one, so you're going to have a hard time defeating the boss. Oh my god, please kill me. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. How are these guys killing me? Quick heal, move forward. Knock him off, he's surely dead. Yeah, he's dead, he's not surviving that. You're just not gonna survive a drop like that. Anyway, running here. Oh, hey buddy. Fire your arrows. Oh my god, I missed. What? What is that arrow there? That's nothing, okay. Moving, oh, hello. Dead. Boom. Alright, moving on. There's a treasure box right here. What? Oh. And then as an sleeping on the job, you lazy son of a bitch. Oh, Kodama there as well. Hello there, little friend. I like how he just points and then he disappears. Like, how? Why does the Kodama trust this stranger? Just pointing him in random directions. Anyway. That guy's clearly crap. Anyway. Oh, there's nothing here. Down we go. This could be terrible. Yeah, no, that was a terrible idea. Get out of it, you git. You spear man are really annoying me. Give me your stuff. There we go. Grab you. No, okay, I can't pick that up. Can I? Oh, I did. Okay. What is in here? Nothing. Why is there dead bodies in here? The walls have eyes? That is just like massively creepy. What? What happens if I shoot him in it? He made a noise. Oh, shit. Okay. Oi, mate, are you chucking rocks? Okay, I'm just going to back up. I do not know the best way to beat this guy. What does this work? Chucking shit at him. That looks like it's working. Oh, that hit me. Okay. This is such a massive waste of these, but it's working, so I will continue to do so. I did not like that, though. He looked incredibly hard to beat. Anyway, what do we have down here? Oh. Ooh, okay. Oh, yes. Arrows. You're gonna die in... No, you're not gonna die in one shot. You've got a helmet on. Because you are a helmet. Where is this guy? Should be dead, but okay. Ooh. Boss room key. Ooh. Is that for the room up there that I couldn't get in? Oh, I didn't even try and get in there. That I couldn't get into, though? Okay, salute this guy. Is there only one way? There is only one way. You were kidnapping? Little bitch. Anyway. Oh shit. Yeah. So yeah, I learned that move as well. I didn't use it in the last episode, but yeah, I learned that move. Is that key to this room up here? Found out that's a lot of blood on my sword, unless that's the way my sword's supposed to look. Actually looks kind of cool like that. Anyway. Bosses. Oh, that is the room. Okay. Why is there a dead body here? Oh, it's him. Oh, so he's the boss. Oh, he's fucking one of those guys. Dickhead. Clay doesn't know how to swing his sword. Axe. What am I talking about? Easy peasy. Alright. We'll guide you to your home. See what's in here. Ooh. Huragai shell. I think I'm saying that properly. I don't know. I've honestly no idea. I'm terrible at pronouncing names in these games. Anyway, what's all the way down here? I never went all the way down here, I don't think. Oh, this is where it leads. Okay. Oh, look, it's that guy that knocked over. You're going to get knocked over as well, mate. Ouch. Oh my god, I'm actually out of stamina. Holy crap, I didn't realise. Bitch, out of stamina. So easy. Just Stop shooting me. No, I don't want that. That's quite crap. What's down here? Oh, nothing. Just this. Earth amulet. What does this do? What did that do? What did that do? Okay. Ooh, what is this? A hot spring. Try it. Okay. There's a lot of bodies here. That's pretty cool. Okay. Ooh. New trophy. Spa healer. There's a guy at the end here. Why do I get a feeling that there's going to be bats flying out? Oh shit. Oh mate. Oh. Oh, just dogged out and out. Thank you for your stuff. What's this? I can hear bats. Where are those bats? Don't think so. There they are. I don't think so. Oh, I went the right way. Okay, so... There was a little... I nearly fell off. There was a little thing here. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Alrighty. Second try. Ah, I can see yokai poles. And we'll save that. I'm not going to level up yet. There might be another shrine, so if there is, I'll use it then. You, oh god, you're one of you guys. I thought I was done with you. Brick. Death by stone, you suck, bro. What? What's with all the mushrooms? Oh, I'm gonna have to drop down, Anna. I don't want this fucker chasing me. Alright, can I pull one at a time? I cannot pull one at a time. Like, oh shit. Oh, buddy. He was really easy to knock down. I'm getting fired at by someone. Ooh. Oh god, let me get this back. Thank you. He swings wildly, that's why he misses. Nope, no, 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 no. Thank you. Stone, brick. Oh no, I missed. Yeah, dead. Much easier to kill than I remember last time. Anyway, who's chucking stuff at me? Hello there, buddy. Fuck you. Did his body... No, he's down. Buddy didn't... Okay, there's down there. But I didn't go this way, so we'll take a look what's up here. Roughly the same stuff. Mushrooms, more mushrooms. That... I went this way before, didn't I? Okay, that's that. So, we'll go down here. I'm not a fucking bats, man. Little shits. Right, so there's an undead down there. Can we jump on him? Hello? No, we did jump on him. Alright, there's another one close by. These guys are really easy to beat. I thought they'd be harder. Nope. Boom! Boom! Oh shit. Go jump down. They'll have to turn around, right? Oh wait, no, this game's actually realistic. They chase you. Oh shit, I didn't see him there. He hasn't seen me, has he? No, okay. Where'd those guys go? There was that up there. I cannot be bothered to go and get it. Let's see where those guys went. Are they back there now? They are back there now. Oh shit. Oh no, come on. Fortunately, I've got an antidote on me. You take so long getting back up, dude. Body things. Give me that. Ow. Dead. Elixir. Use. I should have waited to pick that up, but I didn't realize it was an elixir. Alright then. Where do we need to go? There's a shrine above me. I think that's the one that we actually came in from. Oh, he's knocked me down again. Little shit. Did these guys not run out of stamina? Oh, they does. Takes a few hits though. Oh, there's a body. What the fuck is this place? Okay, I will be back. I just want to quickly run up here and grab whatever might be here. So, there's that around there. Go grab. Where is it? Oh, it's here. Grab you, and then we'll go down. Alright, let's this way. I have no idea how to get that. Descend? Do I really want to descend? I'm pretty sure I can do decent damage to this guy with this. Oh, he's down. Go quickly. Oh no, that didn't work. Oh shit! Falling damage, really? That's just embarrassing. Okay. Well, we now have to start from the beginning. Basically, we have to go back to that shrine. Not cool. Let me back. Oh, good thing I know where I'm going now. I'm just going to skip past those guys and run straight to it. Oh, hello there. Goodbye. Just down here. Sprint. This way. Oh, shit, he is there. Alright then. So, there was this guy tucked in the corner here. I'm going to quickly take him out. Just die. Jesus fucking... Oh shit. You see me. Let me grab this before you fuck me up. Oh fuck off. Where did you come from? Shit. I'm gonna have to. Fucking love this one. I think they all roughly do the same stuff, but... This one is extra special because it's blue. Alright, they're dead. Flipping out. What is that over there lead to? Oh, there's a yokai there. We're going to go back up and we're going to go across that. Up we go. So, what is over here? Oh, there's you. Hello. Dodge. Thank you. You're just not surviving that. If you do, you're a boss. How did these guys die? Oh, that's why. Oh, are you fucking serious? I dropped again! How have I fallen off again? Jesus Christ, this guy is a retard sometimes. Flipping hell. It's either that or I'm the retard. I'm not too sure yet. I haven't decided. Nine deaths and two of them have been falling damage. That's just embarrassing. Fortunately, it's nice and quick to the bottom. I hope I don't have to take on that other skeleton again, because he was a pain in the ass. I have to take on the other skeleton. Shit. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, that's that right there. Ooh. Oh, god damn it. Why do you guys have to be laid down all the time? Oh, kneeling, I mean, crawling, whatever. Get out of my sight, damn it. Oh, wow, really? Jumps on me and makes me his bitch. Okay. You can have a stone. I am gonna get fucked up. Getting messed up, messed up, messed up. Actually, will I? Yeah, I'm getting destroyed. This guy just doesn't seem to die, man. Jesus. There we go. Flipping hell. I hate those damn things. Such a pain in the ass to beat. Anyway. That was probably that bad idea. This yokai. Let's dance, bro. Oh, I've got no stamina. Well, that's why. Oh, there's a shrine there. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Dodge him. Oh, I was hoping to kill him by stone. Oh well, that'll do. Pick up all the stuff. Let me in the shrine, please. If I die, it won't take too long to get back. Flipping hell. Alright, I've got a lot of stuff, so I'm going to sort it all out, level up, and I will be back with you guys in 2 seconds. Alright, and we're back. Here we go. Do I just kick? Oh, that needs kicking down. Okay, that's done. So, this place is pretty damn big. There's a lot of enemies in here. So, oh, there's a Kodama here. I'm going to run back up here, deal with this son of a gun. Oh shit, I nearly made a big mistake there. He's dead though. Ooh. Alright, he's down. We're going to sort this out. We're going to completely destroy this area. There's a lot of yokai here from what I saw down there, but that shouldn't be too hard. Come here, get ready. Yeah, you little bitch. Let me stab you. There we go. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Wrong one. There we go. Alright, so, do I? Oh, I can drop onto that. I missed. Shit. What the fuck is that? That's a yokai. He's a big guy, isn't he? In the head! Oh, I just pissed him off. That didn't do anything. Please, sir, have mercy. Oh, hit him in the eye seems to work. Uh-oh. Come on, buddy. Have a stone. Chucking stuff at me isn't going to help you. Didn't work for the boss in the last round, won't work here. Alright, Demon's Horn, not a clue what that is, but it looks interesting. Alright, grab this, and make our way to the other end. I've actually no idea how long this level is, so we might be here for... Is that you? It is you. We might be here for a while. But I'm not too sure. Depends really. All I know is that there's a lot of yokai here. A lot of things need killing. There's a lot of enemies. There's actually loads of enemies down here. Holy crap, I didn't think there was this many. I see something red. What the hell is that? Red? Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, don't run to the other yokai, you son of a bitch. You can run off all you want, man. Just don't. He's gone to the other yokai. What a twat. Well, I ain't chasing him. He looked like one of those little treasure goblins off Diablo. I wonder if they give you gear. I'm having stuff thrown at me. Who is doing that? Son of a bitch. Well, I'm doing that again. You. Come on, buddy. Look this way, look this way. Smile. Oh, shit. That didn't work. That just served to piss him off. Swinging your axe around isn't going to work, buddy. Oh, that was easy. Uh-oh. Come on, charge at me. Oh, mistakes were made. Lots of mistakes. Why? I really do need to block on this game because this just doesn't work. Alright then. Another try. I just nearly fell off, I think. Anyway, so that's done there. There's a guy up here. Yeah. I'll grab you. I didn't realise you were here either. And then down. Alright, grab this back. Oh, you're alive, aren't you? Fucking hell. I keep forgetting that dying brings everyone back. Alright, then we're not going to take any chances either. We're going to kill you whilst you're here. Alright, so is this little guy down here now? Oh. He's run away. Oh, shit. Hello there. Okay, let's go. There is no other way, is there? No, there's only this way. Okay. Hey, buddy. You missed. I keep hitting stone. Alright, how many more do I have to kill to flip and get past this place? Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Yes. He's pissed. I'm a bomb. Hey, down this time. Alright then, so there was this way last time that I didn't go. Well, I mean, I kind of did go this way, but I didn't go all the way past here. So, I'm not too sure what's here. What is this way? There's you. Where the hell am I going? Oh, this is where I am. No, I'm not going to pick that up. That's... Oh, he's here as well. I knew I was missing something. Why is he here? Randomly. Oh my god, how the hell are you supposed to land on that? Oh, that's how. Never mind. Oh, I got a new spear as well. I have lots of new stuff. Alright then. So, there's a lot of guys here. What is over there? Yeah, fuck you. Hello? Just you. Got away from that woman. Who the hell is he on about? That woman. It's not very nice. Bullseye. Move away. Did not mean to use that again. But it worked. Oh shit. It works. I don't care. Come on, buddy. Oh, you little bitch. God, I flipping hate having no stamina. Makes this game so much harder than it actually needs to be. Did I just get spotted? I don't know if I got spotted, you know. What is up here? Oh, here's it. Oh. And you. Hello. Oh, God. Get rid of you first. Okay. I'm just going to stab these guys because I was going to stab these guys because it's the only thing that seems to kill. Don't try that shit on me. Oh, he's got me. Shit. Stand up. Stand up, girl. You made a mistake standing up, buddy. Oh, there's a Kodama there. Holy shit. I'm just not even taking the chance with this guy. I don't want him to alert those down there because there's a few. Oh, I've got some. What the hell? A charm. Oh, shit. Oh, what, you son of a gun? That did nothing. That did nothing to help my case. Hey there, buddy. I'm just gonna just walk past. I hope you don't mind. You're actually nearly dead. Holy shit. You're actually really, really easy to kill, actually. Holy crap. It's just you now. Turn around, you little slut. I'm gonna fuck you up. Don't draw that crap on me. Oh, yeah. Bullseye. Why are these guys trying to lob stuff at me? Ouch. Come on, man. In the foot and you died. Yes. Let's grab this. One more yokai left. Oh, okay. Ouch. Ouch. Move backwards. What? How was that at me? You just belly flopped me. Yeah, you're a wank. Learn to punch, bitch. Oh, shit. I have no idea what that ability is called that I'm using. Ouch. As if that hit me. As if that hit me. Come on, give me the stamina. Give me stamina. Oh, shit. No. Let's not. This could hurt. My goodness, he's a pain in the backside. Ooh. Shiny. What are you like? Oh my god, that is amazing. That's worse than what I have. That's kind of a shame. Is this better than what I have? That is much better than what I have. Give me that. Okay. So. We're finally through this area. What is this way? I'm going the right way, so I can hit that. Son of a gun. Is he dead? He is. What a poor guy. What is this? More bats. Really? Oh, god damn it, bats. Okay. Alright, that looks like the jack. Yeah. This ends here, so this looks like the boss's room. Can I see said boss? He looks like a spider. Is this a spider boss? Can I shoot you? That did nothing, that's a shame. Alright, let's go. Okay, it's not a spider. Oh, fuck. Okay. Not a spider boss. But she looks mean. She paralyzed me. She looks mean as fuck. I do not want to be any part of this. Fly at me. Yes, fly at me. Okay, come on. Are you swinging an umbrella at me? Oh, shit. That's not good. I'm paralyzed. I have a few of those actually. I did not realize I had that many. Oh, as if she got me from that. What the fuck is that? It bothers me that she's swinging an umbrella at me. Has that got me again? Oh shit, I need to move. What the fuck is she throwing at me from that? Well, this is going rather well. Very slowly, though. Oh! Is she a yokai? She doesn't look like a yokai. Then again, there are different kinds of yokai. Oh, flipping hell. Just die, damn it! She's in the air. What is she? Oh, shit. So that's what that does. Damn it. She just tried and grabbed me. Did you just try and hug me? Come on. Oh no. Oh! No, 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 no. I've done so well. I am not dying right now. Big mistake. Okay. I don't actually know if I'll be able to beat her using this. Well, that's just cheating, right? Oh my god, she gains life back from that. Oh no! No, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Oh my god, she's back. She's got a decent amount of life back, damn it. She's a pain in the backside. You know what? Let's imbue this weapon with lightning, see if that does anything. No. Oh my god, that did wonders, but I died. Okay, that's okay. That's fine. So I know what to do, I know what to dodge. Lightning is definitely her Achilles heel though, so I'm definitely going to use that to my advantage. Fortunately, I don't think I have to run far. No, I've just got to run past all of these, which doesn't sound too hard. Alright, let's go. How far away am I? Oh yeah, I completely forgot I killed those yokai, didn't I? So I don't have to worry about those, I mean. And I'm full there as well. Okay, round two, let's go. Come on now, sweetheart. Okay, that's not actually that bad for lightning damage, you know. I just need to stop throwing that shit at me. I need to bait her into attacking me. There we go, sweetheart. That's not doing too bad, you know. Oh no, she's knocked me over. She's knocked me over. Get back, get back, get back. Wrong button. Ooh. I'm gonna have to use another one. Oh, that's caught me. Move back, move back. Uh-oh. Piss off with that. Oh no, why can't I use another one? Damn it. Amateur mistake for me there. What the hell has my guy done there? Fucked me up so bad I split in two. Alright, so that was just a terrible mistake for me to make there. Let's go. Don't try and hit me, you twat. Come on, come on, come on. I can't believe he's back. They were a pain in the ass, they are. Yeah, let's go, let's go, 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 go. Boom. Get away from those fucking things, because they're a piss take. Oh, she's going to die straight at me, I know she is. Yeah, I knew it. Getting a couple of hits there, run away, get this. Oh, fucking hell. Did not think you was that close. She actually takes a lot of damage, you know. Hmm. That's not cool. Oh, fucking hell. She's alright. Piss take on that. Oh! Why do you do this? Uh-oh. Quickly heal. Get some of that down me. Stop chucking that shit at me. I'm gonna fuck you up, sweetheart. Oh, maximum familiarity. Oh, piss off. Oh no. Yes, back up, smart lad, smart lad. Why is she doing that so far? Oh, fuck off. Oh, she's gained so much life back as well. That's like 5 hits right there. Maybe, depends. Come on. Oh, you are so fucked. Oh no, come on. Fuck you and your healing ability. Oh, so close. I want to move back from that because I do not want to get hit by that. Oh, I earned a point. That's nice. Oh my god, you're so nearly dead. You're so nearly dead. Come on now. Fuck off. Come on, gotcha, surely. Hey! Third time. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Let's go.
いや、誠に片付けない。槍には自信があったが、毛量の類とは戦ったことがござらぬゆえ、遅れを取り申した。 続く戦乱が故、国元では民草は窮し、怪異が溢れておる。まもなく石田徳川の間で天下を二分する戦が起きるであろう。民に この戦を天下太平への戦、最後の戦とせねばなるまい。All right then. Fuse Ushi, I think that's called. I'm not going to say it again because I've got a feeling that I butchered that like mad.
されたのじゃ。家康殿と共に打ち果たしてくれん。長政、聞こえぬか。客人がおられる。
have time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
Who
are you?
I dislike the company of drunk samurai.
Hey! I am no samurai.
So a common drunk. Even worse.
Quick to judge, that's not cool. He's no drunk and he's definitely no samurai. But that mission is done. Awesome. Okay. So we have another mission there to do, Wreath in Flame, which I'll do off screen, and Finders Keepers. And then the Spirit's Stone Slumbers, level 19. Reward is Raikiri. Lightning in brackets. Does that mean it does lightning damage? I'm not too sure. Let me know. But anyway, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like if you did enjoy it. Dislike if you didn't. Top of the description so I can try and improve. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.